She's pretty good.
I'm like above all. I do everything. She's pretty good.
Yeah, Liz is like...
Without me, there wouldn't be that.
Yeah, there wouldn't be like the cookie and cream, you know.
That's cookie and cream?
That's a bad analogy, but...
Or like the cookie
but...
and the chocolate chips.
Yeah.
The chocolate chip
or
cookie.
The milk. No, Ryan would be the milk because you don't really need it.
So, the whole time I'm a fan, and every time they record me, I look like I'm bad. And then don't tell me.
I look good.
Who gives you the most emotional abuse?
Miss Hatcher. Easy. That's easy. And she doesn't even attack me. She attacks everyone else around me, and it just ends up ruining my mood.
She creates a hotbed of negativity.
Yes. Definitely. All the time. Every single day. As soon as she can. At all times. All the time. Please stop. It's really annoying. Okay, I'm done.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Alright, do y'all have any fun plans for this Christmas?
No.
For this Christmas?
Or Hanukkah?
Ah, you're a man of culture, I see. Yes, I do. Well, I wrote a message. It actually says it on the socks. I made these socks too, back in the day. This is how I roll.
You probably didn't even buy those.
Yeah, Hatcher gave them to me.
Yeah.
But I gave them to Hatcher.
Oh.
When I time traveled.
Okay, sure.
And this is how I roll. It's actually a secret term. Because if you take the whole sentence, you add a few letters in, take a few out, you shuffle it, it says go to Disney.
I think
in 2020.
Could create something better than what you ever could create.
What would you say also motivates you the most? Is it your team members giving great speeches? Is it the music? What do you think really motivates you, gets you, like, into the spot perfectly, you know? Maybe
two things. It's two things for me. One is that there's nothing I want to do more than impress my teammates, because I care about their opinions. No one else in the school besides my teammates, like, what they think of me matters, and if I do good on the mat, I know they're going to appreciate me a little more. And also, I don't want to get yelled at Miss Hatcher, because it just puts everyone down.